what it looks like. It's got two wheels that ride on the metal, and then you got a pin that you can use as a guide to follow a straight edge. You can stick it on something and cut an arc. And then you can also flip it around. If you undo this stud, now you can lock it in.
Which is what we're gonna do. We cut some holes.
Yep.